Even before the Supreme Court overturned Roe v. Wade, Michelle Steele signed on to this bill to ban abortion nationwide and supported jailing doctors who perform them. Then after Roe v. Wade was overturned, Michelle Steele signed back onto that bill to enact a national ban with no exceptions for rape, incest, or a woman's health. Michelle Steele won't stop until abortion is banned everywhere, even in California. And so it's up to us to stop her.